Tesla 24.38.2 software update introduces an active curve assist label when driving on tight roads with traffic aware cruise control engaged in Europe. This is undocumented change. This update was posted by X username Imric63974. Explain on how it appears on Tesla screen. He describe how this label appears when I coming up to a legal speed on a tight bend, when I am approaching a roundabout, when I reduce my speed as I approach a sharp bend, I did not get the message.